Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to attempt to paint the Range Rover lettering on the bonnet using plasti dip. I'm also going to paint the grill. That's what I'm using. It's all been prepped, good to go. There's my plasti dip. Okay, let's give this a go. Okay, that's the first coat. You haven't got to cover it 100%. Give that half an hour. Okay guys, now for the second coat. Here we go for coat number three. Let's go for coat number four. Okay, so I've done four coats of plasti dip on the grill. I'm now going to give it some glossifier. See how this goes. Okay, that's the first coat.